Good morning.
Valda, what's up?
Well, thank you so much, Cedric the Entertainer. You know you're live in Dallas, Texas.
That's the best place to be live right now. You know, Dallas is going down.
Thank you. I want to find out, are we ready for Soul Man?
Soul Man is going there this year. So, yeah, I think people will definitely get ready. It's going to be a lot of fun. We did a lot of different things this season, just kind of taking it up a notch where, you know, I mean, the preacher has to practice what he preaches. And so we live out a lot of our lessons this season. And so I think people, if you liked it last year, you're going to love it this year. It's a lot more funny, and we're having a great time with it.
Well, we are loving it. We're loving you. We're loving Niecy Nash. We're loving the cast. You guys have a really good harmony, it seems, on screen, at least with your cast.
Yeah. Oh, no, that's one of the great fringe benefits of this job is that we just put together a really great cast. We genuinely like each other, and it's a lot of fun to go to work, man. So, you know, we love when we're there with each other, and we hate when we have to wrap the season up and just wait to see if we're going to come back. And, you know, so we just need those viewers, man. Need everybody in Dallas to tune in. That's what it's all about.
Well, we're going to support you. Well, you're very well loved here in Dallas.
Yes.
You know, whenever you make an appearance, appear on the radio, whatever, they really love you, Cedric, because you're funny.
Yeah, definitely. One of my towns where I really developed my craft early on, back when my partner Steve Harvey used to have Vuku Rays over in Oak Cliff, you know, so I used to come down there, man. I used to come down and built my career down that way. So, you know, I got a really great, strong fan base, and there's a lot of love in Dallas. And so, I'm really, definitely want them to lead the charge. You know, everybody watch Soul Man on Wednesday nights, man.
We will be watching. You know, you're making church funny for us, you know, and
yeah.
Hopefully, I'm hoping the people that don't go to church, they'll find it funny. Maybe they might find a reason to go to church. How about that?
Yeah, you know, that's definitely one of the reasons why we attack this area, and, you know, why you have to do some taboo subject matter, because people do feel like church can be so opinionated and so pious that, that people, you know, they don't feel like they can go. They don't feel like they have the, you know, they don't feel like they have the opportunity to be a sinner and get saved. So, we want to put a light on that and let people know that, you know, it's all kinds of stuff. It's all kinds of levels of, you know, getting your life together. But it starts by, you know, just walking through those doors and, and trusting in God and believing in the higher being that can, you know, lead you to your greatest destiny.
When you are doing Soul Man and you've been doing this, do you miss stand up?
Well, you know, definitely, but I stay pretty busy on stand up, you know, it's one of the things that, you know, I started my career on and I built it on, so I'll always do it, and I plan on, you know, staying busy with it. But of course, when you're in these kind of, you know, these runs where you're doing a lot of TVs and film and, it's hard to stay busy. It's hard to stay out there in that stand up world, but I do enjoy it, so I'll doubt if I ever give it up completely.
Well, we enjoy you in all things you do, from playing Oprah Winfrey's husband in that animal movie.
Yeah.
To whatever you do, because you have such an endearing quality with us. I wanted you to know that.
Oh, thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. I love the opportunity that I've had, been blessed to do so many different things on different levels, and got a little, you know, another animated movie, Planes, coming out this summer. And then that was Charlotte's Web you were talking about when I played Oprah's husband. That was funny. And then, just excited to be able to give from my spirit and the blessings that I've been blessed with.
You have been totally, totally blessed. And other people can see your blessing, and hopefully that will shine in our lives and to, you know, help us a little bit. When do you want us to watch the new season of Soul Man?
Wednesday nights, 10 Central. 10 Central right there in Dallas. Y'all make sure on TV Land. Excited. The premiere is this coming Wednesday, the June 19th. So don't miss it.
We'll be there to support you and Niecy Nash. Thank you so much, Cedric the Entertainer, being here in Dallas. We love it.
All right, Valda. Thank you, baby. All right.
Cheers.
Cheers.